This next gentleman went out on the road and took drumming into the stores, into the schools, and was one of the very first to become an artist clinician, which has led to days like this with the Drum Festival. Mr. Roy Burns of Aquarian Accessories.